download the Windows ISO. Download Rufus. Use USB 3.0 flash drive with 8 GB of storage or higher. Plug the USB drive. Create bootable using Rufus. Click Rufus. Select the downloaded ISO. Rename the bootable drive. Click Start. Click OK. You will hear a beep sound when it is done. Remove the flash drive. We had successfully created Windows bootable device.